AI has become a part of our day-to-day life. We can write content, create artworks, generate images and videos, attend meetings, and the list goes on. Making animated videos used to be a very daunting task. Now with the power of AI, even a 5-year-old kid can make Disney-like animated videos. I explored several AI animation tools and found the best ones, and in this video, we'll be trying out each of them and talk about their pros and cons. Each one of these tools has a different style and can create very unique looking videos. Are you excited? Let's begin. The first tool that we are looking at is HeyGen. All these talking head style videos that you see on YouTube are made using this tool. Let's generate a video. We can use any of the avatars in the library or upload an image. Earlier, I generated an image using Leonardo AI. I'm using it here to create the animation. You can even upload a picture of yourself. We can use the text to voice tool to add the voiceover. They have a lot of different voices. We can even further customize the voice by increasing the speed or by adjusting the pitch. It takes a couple of minutes for the tool to generate the video.
Hugh knows all the
answers. We can see that the eye and facial movements are pretty accurate and the animation is believable. And the lip syncing is also good. The bad thing about this tool is that you just get 1 minute of download with a free plan. Another disadvantage is that this tool is only limited to talking head style videos and cannot create complex animations. This tool is perfect for YouTubers and content creators who want to create talking head videos. D/ID is another tool that can create videos of the same style, but HeyGen can produce better quality videos and does not add watermark all over the video. The next tool that we are going to explore is Animaker AI. The tool generates 2D animated videos. Let's give it a shot. I'm asking it to generate a video on the topic of artificial intelligence. We can set the tone and the duration of the video. We can create videos up to a maximum of 5 minutes of duration. In the next step, we have to select a video style. The output of our video will be similar to the style that we choose now. And finally, we have to select the voiceover for the video. We can skip this part if we don't want a voiceover. Unlike the other AI tools that can only create clips, this one can create a complete video on a topic.
Artificial intelligence explained. Welcome to the world of AI. AI is the simulation of human intelligence in machines.
This is the only tool on our list that can generate text animations, voiceovers, and music tracks. We can even edit the generated video. I mean, we can change the characters that appear on the video, or the text, or the music. In this edit mode, we can even add lip sync animations.
AI has the potential to revolutionize many industries.
Let's try a different prompt. This time I'm creating a birthday wish video. Again, I can customize the generated video to my needs before downloading. This tool will be useful for creating explainer animation videos, cartoon videos, advertisements, wishes, invitations, and YouTube videos. The next tool that we are going to look at is Runway.ml. Most of you would have heard about this tool and it's pretty amazing. It gives three different options for giving the input: text, image, or a combination of both. Let me give a text prompt. It has a few more options to tweak the output of the video. You have options to control video duration and add camera motions. It takes a couple of minutes for the tool to generate the video. Let me upload an image, add a prompt, and try generating a video. The generated video is astounding, but it didn't take the prompt into consideration. In the prompt, we mentioned camels and people, which we cannot see in the output. There is no difference in the output, irrespective of adding prompt to the image. This tool is perfect for creating B-roll clips for your videos. Looking at the pros, the number of downloads available under the free plan is generous and the video quality is decent. The next tool on our list is Pika Labs. You can access it through Discord. You can generate videos using prompts just like how you would use Midjourney. The first prompt that I'm giving is a futuristic civilization on a distant planet with flying cars. The place looks like a runway with some flashy building, which is cool. Let's try one more prompt. This time I'm asking for a market in the middle of a desert full of crowds. I love how detailed the output is. These clips can be used as B-rolls. We can see that this tool can create more complex and highly detailed videos than any tool in our list, and there is no limit to the number of videos that you can generate. But the major drawback is that the generated video is of low quality. Pika Labs have recently launched their web-based tool Pika 1.0, which is mind-blowing. Soon we can see complete animation movies made out of this tool. They have started giving access to the public. I'm adding the link in the description. With that, we come to the end of this video. If you loved this video, leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more AI-related content. We have also curated a list of beginner-friendly animation apps for iPhone and iPad. To watch it, click here.